Welcome to a 4 Child Betrayer Dragon. We're trying to upload a video. Let's see, like, shared and uploaded it. And see that we ended up passing the video. And it failed. Tell me in the comment section why it failed. Okay, let's start this. Okay, let's just react this. Because they are still playing Future of Hiccup. There's suddenly Brick. It's one of the favorite story playing for this thing about this.
You see, most places have mice or mosquitoes. We have dragons. Most people believe not us. We're Vikings.
Yeah, it's still playing for this week. Spaceships.
Great. It's not the worst. Bears believe that eating his name will frighten off gnomes and trolls. Like our charming Viking demeanor would do that.
What are you doing out? Get inside!
That's stoic the best, chief of the tribe. They say that when he was a baby, he popped a dragon's head clean off its shoulders.
Oh, they hit dragons?
Yes, I do.
What have we got? Grumbles, another simple box. Oh, and hope so. Monstrous dragons. Any night theories? Not so far.
Good.
They wouldn't know what to do with all this.
Well, they need toothpicks, don't they?
The meathead with attitude and interchangeable hands is Gopper. I've been his apprentice ever since I was little. Well, littler.
We move to the more defenses. We turn to the time for the catapults.
Okay, good village. Lots and lots of new houses.
Their job is so much cooler.
Oh, come on, let me out, please. I need to make my mark.
Oh, you made plenty of marks. All in the wrong place.
Please, 2 minutes. I'll kill the dragon. My life will get infinitely better. I might even get a date.
You can't lift the hammer. You can't swing an axe. You can't even throw one of these.
This will throw it for me.
If
you ever want to get out there to fight dragons, you need to stop all this.
But you just pointed to all of me.
Yes, that's it. Stop being all of you.
Oh, yeah. You, sir, are playing a dangerous game. Keeping this much raw Vikingness
contained, there will be consequences.
I'll take my chances. Soft, sharp, and numb.
One day I'll get out there. Because killing a dragon is everything around here. A natter game is sure to get increased notice.
Ruffles are tough.
See, Ruffles.
And one of those would have been fully getting the girl. A zippleback?
Zippleback. Train Your Dragon. Okay, so be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and peace out.